This is a beautiful meditation given to us all as a gift from Bob Proctor. Although I never met him, he's been a guide and a mentor through some trying times in my life and helped me manifest my best life easily and effortlessly. Now, I want you to listen to my voice. I just want you to hear my voice. Hear nothing but my voice. Close your eyes and take a very deep breath. Let all the energy leave. Let all the stress leave your body. Take another deep breath. Come on, all the way in. Just relax. Let your whole body move into a relaxed state. Another deep breath. All the way in. Now let your body become very light. Your body is becoming very light. Just hear my voice. You hear nothing but my voice. I want you to visualize a beautiful lavender energy flowing in through the crown of your head. There's a beautiful lavender energy just flowing in through the crown of your head. And it's circulating all around your brain and the back of your eyes, down into your mouth, in your jaw, in the back of your head, all through your head. This beautiful lavender energy is circulating. Close your eyes. You just hear my voice. You let this lavender energy move down your throat. It's moving into your shoulders, down your arms, right down to your fingertips. It's the most wonderful feeling. There's a beautiful feeling coming over your mind. And it's moving into your body. Now, there's beautiful lavender energies coming down through your shoulders into the upper part of your body, down through the abdomen, into your hips, and circulating quickly down through your legs. Now it's all through your body. It's a calm lavender energy. It's a healing energy. It's flowing through your body. Now, I want you to move to the inside of your head. You just hear my voice. You hear nothing but my voice. I want you to look at the inside of your skull. Just move around in there. Enjoy the freedom. You may be thinking, wow, I've never done this before. We're going to overcome the old paradigm of yours. We're going to move into a state more known as freedom. You're going to experience a feeling of freedom. And you're going to let go of all those old limitations. But right now, we're just moving around inside of our head. You're looking at the inside of your skull. I want want you to go very slowly from the bridge of your nose right up to the top of your forehead, across the top of your head, down to the base of your neck. Now, go back up the back of the neck, across the top of the head. You're looking at the inside of your skull, down to the bridge of your nose. Just stay inside your head. And we'll make that same trip again. You move up, right up the inside of your forehead, across the top of your head, down the back of your head. Now, move around and look inside of your right ear. And slowly go around the back and look at the inside of your left ear. Come back around to the base of your neck. You are looking at the inside of your body. You're not a body. You merely live in a body. And we are going to expand our level of awareness. Here in this exercise, you're going to expand your level of awareness. You not only hear every word I'm saying. Every word I'm saying is being recorded in your marvelous mind. And you'll be able to take this trip at will, anywhere, and anytime, because it's all recorded in your marvelous mind. You move down your body now. Go right down the inside of one leg, and come back up, and down the inside of the other leg. Now move up. And just go in around the abdomen. Slowly move up through your chest. Now back into your head. Now I want you to stop and think of just how free you feel. How totally free you feel. There's a beautiful feeling of freedom. I want you to know that you can live every day, all day, with this feeling. You choose to feel this way. I'm not doing this. You are doing this. You're accepting every word I say, and you're just moving around the inside of your body. You are totally relaxed. Totally relaxed. Now, there's imaginary shells around you. I'm going to get you to just let those shells fall away. Those shells are like a paradigm that you have been unable to move past. And as you knock those shells down, you can move out and move into different areas. Where would you go? Where would you live if you could go anywhere you want? We have no limiting forces holding us back. You are totally relaxed. We are free of that old paradigm. You know that paradigm that tells you why you can't do this, why you can't go here, why you can't do that. That old paradigm that's telling you that you can't afford things. I want you to know that you're connected to everything in the universe. And everything in the universe is connected to you. There is only one power in the whole universe. You're an expression of that power. Everything in the universe is connected to you. As you get in harmony with it, it moves into your life. nothing is created or destroyed. All science and all theology have known that for years. You and I have the ability to do what we want. And in this beautiful mental state that you've let yourself move into, you are moving past those old paradigms, past those cultural barriers that keep us locked in an area that we don't want to be. Be aware that there's awesome power locked up within you. All the power in the universe is within us. All the knowledge in the universe is within us. There's a wonderful feeling of freedom moving into every molecule of your being. This beautiful feeling of freedom is flowing freely into every cell of your being. You are one with this universe, and it is one with you. Understand that everything in the universe operates by laws, and this new understanding is filling you with joy. As you hear my voice, there's a feeling of joy flowing into your entire being. You realize that everything in the universe that you see is created twice. Once in your marvelous mind, and then once in the objectified world where other people live. You can choose to do anything you want, and it happens here in your marvelous mind first. You're developing the strongest urge to practice this guided tour over and over and over again. You're developing a strong urge to listen to this over and over and over again until everything you're hearing and experiencing is a part of you. It's a part of your life. You can see now that anything you want is already here. It's merely a matter of getting in harmony with it. As you think in your heart, so are you in the heart of hearts, that beautiful place in your subjective mind, where everything resides, all the power, all the knowledge there ever was or ever will be is yours here and now. It's already here. It's a matter of becoming connected to it. And you know that in this relaxed state, you can connect to anything you want. There's a beautiful feeling flowing through you. You're becoming lighter and lighter and lighter. And your mind is becoming clearer. You can see clearly. Now that your mind is getting sharper, there's a feeling of confidence that's flowing into your being. You have the strongest urge to listen to this frequently. Every time you listen, your confidence grows. Your awareness that you are powerful beyond description grows. Infinite powers locked up in you. Infinite knowledge is in every cell of your being. It's merely waiting to be recognized by you. And in this totally relaxed state, you have moved out past your paradigm. You've moved on beyond those walls of conditioning that have been passed down from generation to generation. You need no approval, because now you know, and you know, that you have this power locked up within you, and you're releasing it as you open your mind. This power starts to flow into your consciousness, and you become more consciously aware of what you're capable of doing. And it fills your entire being with a vibration of joy and gratitude. You're developing an understanding, and it goes beyond anything you've ever been aware of. You realize you have infinite power locked up within every cell of your being. You're totally relaxed. Totally relaxed. You are free of your paradigm. All those old habitual ways of holding yourself back have fallen like ice in the sun. It just melts away. And there's a feeling of joy and of calm confidence moving into your mind. Calmness of mind is one of the beautiful jewels of wisdom. You're so aware of the truth in that statement. You're becoming stronger and more powerful. You have a tremendous urge to practice this exercise often. And every time you practice it, the feeling of confidence gets stronger and stronger. There's a beautiful feeling coming over you. I'm going to count from 1 to 10. Each time I count a number, you're going to feel a new power flow into your mind. On the count of 10, you're going to open your eyes. And you're going to feel like a brand new person. Each time I count a number, you're going to feel a tremendous surge of energy move into you. And you're aware that that old conditioned way of feeling is gone, and you are free, and no longer are you living the way you think they think you should live. Now you're living in the way you know you can live. Each time I count a number, you will feel a new power flow into your being. Coming up. 1, 2, 3. There's a tremendous power flowing into every molecule of your being. You're at 4, 5. There's a new energy flowing into every cell of your body. Your mind is sharp. It's clear. You're in control. You're confident. You're moving. 5, 6. On the count of 10, a beautiful smile will be on your face. And as you open your eyes, feel a power, a confidence that is unequaled. And you will have the strongest urge to practice this exercise often. The count of 10, you will open your eyes with a big smile on your face. There's a new energy flowing into you. 7, 8, 9.